Hillary Clinton leans against a bollard with her staff holding her up. As the van arrives, a security man moves into place. As she tries to move forward, she obviously has a problem, and the security man comes to help, but he doesn't realize she needs a lot more than just stability. Other security then closes in to block the cameras.